Today, in the context of decarbonization of the cement industry, the use of RDF has also been recognized as one of the essential possibilities to reduce the carbon footprint of the cement manufacturer. In fact, using RDF for cement manufacture is one of the only levers to reduce the carbon emissions and the production cost of cement at the same time. That's why there's a huge potential for RDF in the future. However, there are also massive challenges. First of all, you cannot just put raw waste into a cement kiln. The waste has to be pre-processed to a quality that allows using this waste as a fuel without jeopardizing the operational stability of the plant or the product quality. If the RDF is not processed to a quality equivalent to fossil fuels, then the cement producer has to adapt his kiln plant accordingly, which further increases cost. But with the most RDF solutions available today, this pre-processing of the waste raises the cost of the RDF fuel so that it eliminates the cost benefit of using RDF as against conventional fossil fuels. There are huge regional disparities in the use of RDF. In Central Europe, there can be substitution rates of 60%, while in other areas of the world, it may be only 30% or even less. Also, in regions where there is no developed RDF pre-processing industry, the high-quality RDF might not even be available, which means that the cement producer will have to invest into pre-processing of this waste themselves, which further adds to the cost of using RDF.
So how can cement producers overcome these challenges and move towards lower production cost and reduce carbon emissions? KHD has a proven solution, the pyrorotor. The pyrorotor sits between the calciner and the kiln. It enables cement plants to use cheap, low-quality or complex RDF that's normally not suitable for cement production. The beauty of the pyrorotor is that it minimizes the need for pre-processing and significantly expands the range of suitable fuels, allowing cement producers to use what's available locally. The pyrorotor also enables cement plants to significantly increase their substitution rates. With a pyrorotor, it's possible to substitute virtually 100% of calciner fuel with RDF. And in regions where cement plants are under pressure to meet newer and tighter emission regulations, the pyrorotor also helps minimize harmful NOx emissions. How does pyrorotor do it? The pyrorotor combines long residence time, which can be adjusted according to specific requirements, with high combustion temperatures of up to 1200 degrees centigrade and rotary mixing of fuel and hot tertiary air. This provides the ideal environment for ignition and incineration, minimally processed, hard to ignite and hard to burn RDF. By application of the principle of staged combustion, this can also significantly reduce NOx emissions. This means cement plants with a pyrorotor installed can achieve the highest possible thermal substitution rates without any of the temperature fluctuation issues or process instability that can otherwise result from the use of RDF. Since installing the first system in 2017, KHD has successfully implemented the pyrorotor at multiple locations around the world. Pyrorotors prove to be very popular in Asia due to their ability to handle large quantities of minimally processed alternative fuels. One example of pyrorotor's success is Asia Cement Jishion plant in South Korea. During performance testing, this project achieved a thermal substitution rate of 86%, which is well above the agreed contract values. The plant has subsequently achieved even higher alternative fuel feed rates. These high feed rates have not impacted the quality of the clinker or the production capacity of the kiln. The overall production capacity has even been slightly increased compared to the previous operation before the retrofit.
하이로터는 매우 직관적이고 유연한 연소 챔버라고 할 수 있습니다. 연소 성능을 조정할 수 있는 몇 가지 옵션이 있고 이는 매우 직관적으로 반응하는 편입니다. 또한 다양한 종류의 연료를 별도의 가공 없이 효과적으로 처리할 수 있다는 점에서 유연한 설비 운영이 보장될 수 있습니다. 설비 신뢰도 자체가 높기 때문에 당사 그리고 KHD에서 제시한 연료 대체 목표를 무리 없이 달성할 수 있었으며 기존 설비와의 연계에 있어서도 크게 문제가 없었습니다.
KHD continues to innovate cement production by pursuing improvements that are tailored to the unique needs of our clients. Hard work, passion, and our legacy inspire us